Hey, what? This is Wes. Welcome back to Persona 5 Striker, Part 17. Last time we hit. Last time on two heels. We figured out the answer, and we got the treasure at the orbs against the shadow of that. Shadow. So let me creep. We got all the items.
Let's get to work.
Hey, White Fang. Welcome to the stream. Hey, Sebastian. Welcome to the stream. I'm Persona 5.
Let's do it.
Hey, Paul. Welcome to the stream. Hey, Aiden. Alright.
And so the adventure continues. Where to?
Yeah.
Ooh, this may be relevant to my interests.
Let's go.
Focus. I can see it.
They don't see us. I think we can go for an ambush. Looks like the enemy's panicking.
Alright, new skill and congrats, Angel Dust.
Like a walk in the park. Okay, let's keep it moving.
Take this!
What's that?
Ambush them from here.
Don't move!
Are we in trouble? Please back down now!
Sora!
Everyone, defense coming!
Take this!
See what we need.
Locked on target. This is our chance. Away from that.
Let's run.
Hi, Pixie. You're mine.
What's that? Happy? Was that not a challenge?
Oh, nice one. Keep it up.
So you're happy now, Paul?
Get this for sure.
You won't escape. Be gone.
This was over before it began. Good job, everyone.
Let's keep up the pace, shall we?
Focus.
Take this.
Well,
I can see it.
Take this!
What's that?
Take this!
Focus. I can see it.
Oh, a shadow!
Focus. Focus.
Take this.
I can see it.
Take this. Take this.
Here we go.
What's that? Focus.
Going up.
I can see the prison keep, but the entrance is closed. Don't think we're getting in that way. Did the book have any other hints, Fox?
In the story, the heroes had to walk across an invisible floor to get inside.
An invisible floor? How do we find something we can't see?
Just have to look really carefully. Maybe something will turn up.
Right.
I can see it. Focus.
I'm picking up something close by.
Who the hell are you?
We say hello to the neighborhood.
Check out those swords. Calling out to you.
Let's dance.
Seems I've gained new power.
All right, new skill. Dodge fire.
This was over before it began. Good job, everyone.
No, wait.
Let's keep up the pace, shall we?
We're not lost this time.
They don't see us. I think we can go for an ambush. Looks like the enemy's panicking.
Now.
This will be a piece of cake.
This is it.
Let's see.
Oh. got things that get. We got all I got we cover.
Easier than cleaning a paintbrush.
Good stuff, guys. Keep it coming.
Invisible.
Is this safe? I'm not going to fall, are we?
We do trust you. Come on, come on, come on. Do you understand what you're saying? Believe me, I know. Oh, right. Sorry, my bad. Sorry.
A treasure chest. I imagine we're going to open it.
Well, there's someone here.
Just that was close.
That one's way out of our league. Do not piss it off.
Oh,
great.
It's up to you.
Yes. Sure. Pretty beat up. My.
Okay. There.
I want to heal.
I can see it.
Yeah.
Switch out.
Okay. Switching out.
Understood. Switching out.
Yeah. Yours.
Leave it to me. All yours.
I accept.
Here it is.
Here I go.
So stuff. Look, there's a window.
Of nightmares. Better roll.
Wow.
didn't expect an old geezer.
Yeah.
Aww, I feel kind of bad. He looks like he'd fall over from just a little push.
But appearances can often be deceiving, can't they? Despair! For I am the strongest of the fearsome four. Your journey ends here.
Well, if he wants to fight, then I guess we don't have to hold back. Hand over that proof. What?
My, you're a curvy little thing, aren't you? Ah, you're a real sight for these tired old eyes.
All right, he's going down.
Here's the last proof.
That's three pieces of proof.
Seems this last one is a fountain pen. Fitting for a writer, I suppose.
So now we can get into the Overlord's castle, right?
If we're following the novel, then yes.
We're finally going to storm the castle.
About damn time. Phantom thieves are coming for you, asshole.
Hold on. Maybe we should head back for now. We're going to charge into enemy territory. We should probably make sure we're prepared.
Good idea. Ugh, I'm all sorts of tired after that last fight.
Sorry, Panther.
Might not be a bad idea to fall back and regroup. What's the plan, Joker?
Let's head back for now.
We gotta be at the top of our game before a big operation. That's Phantom Thieves 101.
That settles it then. Let's make our way back.
Seems they were felled by a new group of heroes calling themselves the Phantom Thieves.
Phantom Thieves? You mean the ones everyone won't stop talking about? You don't think... I mean, do they truly believe they're going to change my heart? They mean to topple the Overlord himself! Fools! They're destined to fail! Just like all who came before them, this world is under my absolute control. No one is going to take it from me, no matter who's brave enough to try.
We are, Wave. Let's rest up. Then we can go back and fight. Here we go. Yeah, I found something interesting. I'll let the others swing by the higher of your three. Those yen money that we found to get the show. Not bad.
Hello, dear. Is that all you need? Thanks, dear. Be sure to visit again.
I help you find something? Is that what you want? And here you are. Stop by again.
Please, take your time. It's a popular product. Here you are. It's a popular product. Thank you very much. It's a popular product. Here you are. Thanks for stopping by.
Got supply, got an item, but good to go.
Hey guys, sorry to bring up business when we're all tired and stuff.
Oh no, you're fine. I think we're all feeling a lot better now that we've eaten. So what did you find out?
Have you learned something about Natsume?
Nope, not Natsume. This is about Alice.
Alice?
Alice?
I was looking into this even after we changed her heart back in Shibuya, but it looks like some of her fans never reverted back to normal.
How can that be? I thought we released all of the desires she stole.
Yeah, we saw them all go back to their owners, right?
We did, but some people still get set off if you criticize Alice even just a little. There are reports of people getting threatened and even attacked. Seriously messed up.
Their obsession with Alice hasn't dissipated?
I'm thinking maybe some desires haven't returned to their owners.
So it's possible they haven't returned.
There's a lot we still don't understand about the jails, so we can't exactly rule that out.
Maybe it has something to do with the fact that the Shibuya jail didn't disappear.
That is concerning.
We need more information.
Yeah. It'd help if we had a little more to go off.
Why not just visit the jail?
Huh?
As much as I'd love to do that, we can't just leave here and go back.
There's no need to go back. I meant you should visit the Shibuya jail from here.
Huh? What do you mean?
Ever since we left the Shibuya jail, I've wondered if we might be able to get back inside. Hoping to find out, I put in the keyword earlier. Sure enough, I was given access to the Shibuya jail. I couldn't do the same with the Sendai jail, however. So it may have something to do with the fact that the jail no longer has its monarch. It works somewhat like a backdoor function, I think.
So we can enter even though we're nowhere near the same place in the real world? Certainly couldn't do that with the palaces.
Just the idea of a metaverse existing without an owner is a first for us. I guess our experience with the palaces can only help us so much here.
Dude, this is pretty sweet though, ain't it? We can basically warp to Shibuya now, right?
No. It's not as if you could leave the jail and appear in the real world, Shibuya. You can only visit the jail from here. Leaving will simply take you back to where you first entered.
I suppose things wouldn't be that convenient.
This is still better than nothing, though. Thanks for looking into that, Sophia.
Yeah, that's super helpful.
Yeah.
I've made myself useful. Continue to do my best.
All right. How about we check out the Shibuya jail later on then?
No objections here. As for the Sendai jail, let's meet up at the hideout once we're ready. We'll leave the timing to you.
Thanks. Explore jail. So, here's what I'm about to do. So, you're about to do the Shibuya jail. I got some info and listen up my request for you to look into the hive.
Let's get to work.
This is the request. You're accepting this request?
Yes.
Time to get to work.
to Shibuya Jail.
All right, let's get going.
Right. Wow, we made it back to the Shibuya Jail. Yeah, told ya. Here with Wawa and everything too.
That means...
It's really all different from the palace. So what do we do now? Looks like... Let's look around and see if any fine creature desire that didn't return its owner. Good idea, Michael.
But
this place is a rather the loss. It's going to be like finding nearly the hate that. If only we could track it down. Wait, I'm getting a faint step. There's a search, a desire over with the Shibuya crossing.
Alright, let's get moving.
Let's go. But first...
Hello, Trickster. Awaken your new self. Choose which skill to inherit. Is this the persona you'd like? Be born anew. May luck be on your side.
I should write something.
Let's go!
Huh?
Huh? Wait a sec.
Could it be?
Is that a desire? It seems that was a desire left here, just as Oracle has mentioned it. Yeah, but why was it left behind? Hi, White Fang. Good one. Yeah, good idea, Morgana. Was finally released. Then would that mean the Alice man who was still acting strange is back to normal?
Anyways. Yes.
Yeah, come on guys, let's head back.
What?
All right. was their partner. We were truly sorry for causing so much trouble. Over a celebrity, I understand we're wrong, and we need to apologize to both people and to Alice.
See.
Yes.
Yeah, that makes sense.
But then...
Phantom knows.
I got it.
Well, I could do. I'll let you know ASAP. Okay, the Phantom's Utah tag team is ready. Very to go. If any you can't cause another situation like this one, send it my way.
Listen up! Good job! Hey!
Come on, our first name. Okay. We need to get to be good and ready for whatever you may do with us. Okay, we can how to request work. Hey man. Now I'm going to find one to talk to you about something. try as many new things as we can. But it turns out there are a lot more to try than I thought.
You're doing this one? Okay, let's do our best.
He's the chosen one.
What is it that you seek? I shall await you.
This is the request. You're already working on this one.
Deliver to us, say.
It's good to see you.
Will that be all?
Thank you so much. Do be careful.
Here's what I found. You're already working on this one.
Snake again. Please come back soon.
Something.
what you'll get? Here you are. Is that all you need? Here you come again.
This is the request. You're already working on this one.
Sundial steak, sundial steak.
I should write something.
Again. Please come back.
Do you have a second?
That's what I thought.
He's the chosen one.
Where could it be?
Here's what I found.
Working on this one. Let's deliver the message.
Hi, welcome. That's a popular choice. Here are your items. That's a popular choice. Thank you very much.
Hey, Raven.
I'll see you again, right?
Let's head back to Alice.
Yeah.
job!
Listen, please.
Let's see.
Yeah, I'm most honest. He's mine.
Nice.
You got the time for your stuff, Tom.
I'll just add this.
Yeah. sure.
Let's get to work.
This is the request.
Come on, Town Call, just do it.
This should be helpful. What are you selling? Are you sure? How many? Are you sure? Are you sure? How many? Are you sure? How many? Are you sure?
No! This is not your time. This is not how it ends. Maybe that's it. Do it, Spyro. Merge with Kamakawa. It's the only way. No, Spyro. This is not the time.
Hmm.
Yes. Come on, come. This is not your time, Spyro. We're all here. We refuse to, we won't accept this. Because we're a team, Spyro. Friends, stay together. We'll find another way to stop the dark force cast. Where there's a will, there's a way. So what? We're in this together because we're not alone. We have Sora, Donald, Goofy, Paul, Sonic, and the others. Because the two of Team Master taught me many valuable things. Doing what his heart commands.
I should write something.
Proof we need. We should be able to enter the Overlord's castle now.
Time to make our way over. Let's go, team!
We are dealing. No one can question it.
Let's get something sweet up.
I think we deserve
the reward,
yeah?
You picked the wall. Did you think you could get away? You helped us to rebuild.
We've got everything we need. Use the proof and open that gate.
Ooh, it actually opened.
All right, well, come
You're
on,
not
guys.
Alone, Paul. You have me, Paul, and the others too.
Retainer is waiting for us inside. It's sure to be a difficult fight. Let's be on our guard.
Do you think there's more like the fearsome four in there?
Don't worry, Panther. I won't let them hurt you.
Life is a journey. No one should be perfect.
power, that's enough. This is Sora and I. Night, yours. You must respect him. Just let it go. No, that's not true, Paul. We do listen to you. And we listen to you all the way. We're a team. Hey, hey, take it easy, man. Just trying to help. Win this together. The shadows call us. Hear them whisper from the night. Take a leap. They already know. You come out now, gang. Own destiny to fulfill. Hercules, Paul, well, two heroes never measure size by the strength, but by the strength of the top. Heart. Let's get to work.
Okay, let's go.
Hey. Don't be so down, dude. Don't be so down, Tom. We still have mission to fulfill.
Someone stop them!
Persona! Slime! Succubus! Marcet! Orthrix! Pixie! Wapo! Bicorn! You're mine!
Right, got it.
Careful, the fire won't work on that one.
Whoa, Mabel!
Boom.
be defeated by such utterly grotesque.
You were a fierce opponent, Overlord's retainer.
Go on then, chosen hero. Stepping aside, whirling with vengeance aside, with all powerful.
We trust you.
Once we get in the castle, we're headed straight for the roof.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go.
Okay, we've made it inside. Let's keep up the pace.
Going down?
Whoa, a treasure chest!
Let's open it.
Hey, Joker, what did you find? Oh, cool. I'll take it.
I can see it. Focus. What's that? I can see it.
I sense a shadow lurking about. Proceed with extreme caution.
What's that?
Fire! Okay, sir. My brother's in the hole!
them all.
I'll get them.
Take this.
Switch out.
Oh, yeah.
Didn't even break a sweat.
You should apply the same effort in the next battle. All clear. Nothing to worry about here.
You're not a wimp, Talk. You've got the sword. Whoa. Guys, wait here.
Don't get cocky!
Oh yeah. This thing's getting better and better. Allow me. Constantine, so do your stuff.
Looks like we're safe here.
I'll count on you.
Yeah.
Let's go.
How far along are we now?
We're only about halfway up.
spicy. Damn it, man. Man, you guys really know how to...
Come on, quick.
Grab it, Sam!
Nice, Joker! You hit it safely!
Come on, Joker!
Yours.
Okay.
What's that?
What? Something's shooting up from the floor! It's a trap! Look out!
Whoa. There's no turning back now. Let's double down and keep moving forward.
Uh-oh. I think they're onto us. Be more alert from now on.
Focus.
Oh, it's a treasure chest.
See it.
Mustn't overlook it.
What magical wonders lie within?
The RNG gods smile upon us.
Focus.
I wonder what this is.
I can see it.
We got this.
Bang!
I'll reveal your true form.
What's that?
Treasure chest. I imagine we're going to open.
Focus. I can see it.
That was close.
You're almost to the top floor. Just a little bit further, guys.
Focus.
Hey, one to help!
Oh, yeah.
bombs away.
Persona! Take this!
Excellent. I don't sense any shadows nearby.
This way.
This birdcage. It's just like the one back in Shibuya.
Does this mean that bastard Natsume's kicking it somewhere inside?
I'd like to say we should just bust our way in, but how does it look, Sophie?
It looks like it's still locked. We'll need someone to touch it so we can hear the voices in his heart.
Okay, then. You're up, Skull.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, it looks like it's gonna hurt, and it doesn't seem right to ask Sophie to do it.
Oh, but it's cool if I do it?
Oh, come on, Skull. You're, you know...
And he's already experienced it once before. If anything, he's the ideal candidate.
You got the oil?
Just my luck, I guess. At least buy me a bowl of ramen or something once we're done, yeah?
I could do it if you want.
Yeah, it's cool. I got it.
Thank you, Skull.
I think someone his age would have at least some talent.
Like it matters. This kid's gonna make us a fortune.
Yeah, I'm hearing voices, all right.
It's Natsume's
These
voice.
Voices are somehow related to Natsume's emotional scars?
Most likely. We just need to listen to the conversation and figure out the source of his trauma from there.
So we're looking for something like what Shujin Academy was to Alice.
We should keep listening. There's bound to be some sort of clue here.
Sir, try to keep your voice down. He'll be back any minute.
Oh, come off it. Can you really blame me for complaining? I'm the one who has to read his crap every day.
The kid's got motivation, but that's about all he's got. Seems any talent for writing in that family died with his grandfather. Oh, excuse me. Can I get another Katori coffee?
Yes, sir. Just a moment.
Well, he's still our little money tree. No way in hell we're letting him go.
You're terrible, sir.
What's going on here? Ow! Damn, this shit hurts.
Thanks to that, however, we've managed to hear a good amount.
I didn't really get it, but it sounded like some kind of cafe.
Indeed. I heard one of them say Gatore Coffee.
Right. Gatore is the name of a cafe chain. But I don't think I saw any around Sendai Station.
If there aren't a lot of them, it'll make finding the right one that much easier. Well, at the very least, we've got a lead on finding the trauma room now.
Right. Let's get out of here and find us a coffee shop.
Right. Wait, I think I know where we go find a coffee shop.
Mm-hmm.
get to work.
All right, we're on the hunt for a Gatorade coffee. First, let's find out how many are in the area.
Gatorade coffee. Got it. There's only one that's close to Sendai Station.
Whoa, that was fast.
Okay. It's a bit of a walk. But I'll be happy to guide you to the destination.
You're amazing, Sophia. It's like you were made to be a navigator.
Ugh, being the navigator's my job.
It's simply a question of having the right person for the right job. Fear not, Futaba. There are plenty of things only you can do.
I guess that's true. Nobody else can act like a weirdo quite like you do, Inari.
Who are you calling a weirdo?
Hey,
all right. Guess we'll just head over to the cafe then, yeah?
Yeah, let's get going.
Okay, I got it.
Right here.
This is it. Gatorade coffee.
I can smell the coffee. Seems to be just an ordinary cafe.
Are we sure we have the right place?
Of course.
We'll just have to put in the keyword and see.
All right, let's make it happen. The trauma cell's calling our names.
Trauma cell?
It's just a name I came up with. Trauma room sounds like some kind of cheesy hospital drama.
Call it whatever you want. We gotta roll.
Yeah.
The key to opening that birdcage has gotta be here somewhere. Do you remember the keyword?
Of course. It's Prince of Nightmares.
Just like what happened in Shibuya. This is where Natsume's trauma comes from.
What could have happened to him, I wonder?
Shh. Someone's up ahead.
Are you sure about this? Awarding him the grand prize for that? Ongo Natsume. The kid's entered every contest, but he's never made it past the first stage. He's as stubborn as he is incompetent. What's more, his writing is so painfully generic, it only becomes more obvious when you compare it to the other candidates.
What?
That voice. Is it Natsume?
It can't be acknowledged my work.
It's fine. He's the great Sogo Natsume's grandson, remember? Brand recognition is a huge part of marketability. Nobody gives a rat's ass about what's beyond the cover. Though a certain someone seems to think he's actually worth a damn.
Poor kid can't even see just how hopeless he really is. Seriously, it's pathetic.
Oh, I'm trying as hard as I can.
No skin off my nose, so long as he keeps raking it in. We hit the jackpot with that one. I plan on riding him straight to the top. And if he does, by some miracle, make something decent of himself, well then everyone wins, right?
These guys are the worst.
Here it comes.
Yeah. Here we go.
A talentless hack like you is hopeless. Hopeless! Hopeless!
This is the same thing we saw in Shibuya.
Yeah.
Careful! It's using different weapons from last time.
Switch out, like so.
Yawn.
Go!
I will handle this.
Quick and follow up, Sophie!
I might not like that Matsumi. These assholes who were using him before, right?
Yeah, I feel kind of sorry for him.
See that stink. Nice.
Only chosen for who he was, not what he wrote.
Authors are just chips in a bigger game. They exist solely for us to win.
From what I can tell, his editor was a real scumbag.
Yeah.
Sure. There.
Yeah, fine.
Let's go on any longer.
Persona! Hi, Pixie! Orthrus! Arsene! Ravage them!
We gotta do this thing on Rookie James P.
Even worthless crabs like yours, and as long as there's a fire, I'll be there to lead you together.
That's what you think, yeah.
Hang in there!
Jump us on Splash!
Mr. Natsume!
You did it! The warden's down for the count!
That's how we won!
I'm gonna work even harder!
We got Persona Lucia.
I can do much with this, I'm sure.
Does it?
We can get inside the birdcage now, right? Better get going then.
Wait, but what was that we just saw? It seems Ango Natsume wasn't given that award on his own merit. Those editors just used him for his name.
So, there was a secret behind that novel after all.
But he's not a bad guy, is he? It sounded like he entered the competition a whole bunch of times.
And yeah. Just when he thought his hard work was paying off, he had to hear all that. It must have been devastating.
Those editors are horrible.
Yeah.
They knew his writing wasn't good enough, but they still gave him the prize just so they could make money.
Yeah. That explains why Natsume used a shadow to eliminate them. he wanted to win the competitions.
It still doesn't justify what he's doing now.
Nevertheless, I'm beginning to understand how he feels.
Fox?
Rising to fame atop stolen ideas, pulling at people's emotions, story. Even worse, robbing others of their free will, changing their hearts, and wallowing in his own vanity. These crimes are unforgivable. There's no denying that he's been a fool, and yet, in spite of all that, it doesn't change the fact that Natsume spent years giving it everything he had. Creative work is often a lonely endeavor, and battling against that loneliness is truly a challenge in and of itself. As if it wasn't hard enough, if you don't produce results, no one will even think twice about you. One might even begin to think that such dark and unfulfilling times are all that's in store. Had I taken one wrong step, I may very well have turned out to be just as hideous as
him. Inari!
No, you're not.
It's thanks to your friendship that I didn't stray from the path. He, however, doesn't seem to have anyone. Natsume should know better than most that there's no meaning in superficial glory. Now he's turned his back on what he truly wants to write for the sake of spinning this infernal novel of lies. Someone needs to bring him back to his senses.
You seem pretty motivated this time around, Inari.
As one who's dedicated his life to art, I simply cannot condone his actions. Now, let us bring this to an end. We'll send the calling card, then wrest the Overlord from his throne.
Yeah. And then would change his heart. And take his desires away.
Okay, all that's left is the calling card.
Right. We need to make Natsume aware that we're coming to steal the desires. That should materialize them.
We'll need to decide how we want to do it. What's the best way to make sure he gets the message?
Let's do what we did in Shibuya.
That only worked because we had all those people to help spread the word. It probably wouldn't work here.
What do we do?
Huh?
He could be lost, maybe? I'll go take a look.
I'll go too.
Hey, what's wrong, kid?
Oh, you got separated from your mom, huh? Don't worry, I got you.
Is that Zenkichi?
Zenkichi?
What? Ramsu was already here?
Hey, it's me. I got a kid who was separated from his mom here. Send someone over to look after him, would ya? I'm over it. Huh? What do you mean it's not worth pup sex time? Quit screwing around. You call yourself an officer of the law? Or are you saying you'd abandon your own kid, too? Is that it? A lost kid's no joke, you know. Hey, wait. Where are you going? It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you or anything.
The kid totally thinks he's a creep.
That kid sure made things difficult. He didn't have to run away like that, right? Right?
You're not exactly cute and cuddly, Gramps. Honestly, I don't blame him.
Will you stop calling me Gramps?
This is perfect timing, though, actually. Let's ask Zenkichi what he thinks.
Sure. We're supposed to be working together anyway.
We're all set to go inside Natsume's jail. There's just one thing left to do. Only problem is, we're not sure how to send our calling card.
Calling card? Oh, you mean that thing you guys did with the screens in Shibuya? If you want my advice, you should avoid any high-profile stuff like that. The police aren't that stupid. Eventually, you'll get caught. I know I'm supposed to help you and all, but I gotta draw the line at breaking the law.
So the adult's the voice of reason here. You really are a Gramps. You know that?
Yeah. You're pretty set on calling me that, aren't you? Whatever. My point is, go with something simpler.
We need a way to guarantee that Natsume will read the calling card. Maybe if we knew where he was going to be, we could set something up before he arrived.
In that case, I found just the event. Natsume is holding another book signing at the bookstore near the station. Natsume will most certainly be there. It starts as soon as the store opens at 10 a.m.
Oh, that sounds doable. I bet it'd be easy to set up if we roll in at night.
Hey, didn't you hear what I said? Breaking and entering is a crime, you know?
Well, that's where you come in, Gramps.
Huh?
Yeah. If we did it and got caught, they'd lock us up.
They'd lock me up, too!
You saying you can't do it? Some help the police turned out to be.
Wasn't the deal that you'd cooperate with us? I thought adults kept their word.
Yeah.
You kids.
All right, it's settled. I will go and prepare the calling card.
Yeah, you got this, Yusuke. That goes for you too, Zenkichi. We'll leave the planning to you.
We're counting on you.
Am I seriously going to go through with this?
Listen to me.
I say we'll look at the calling card tomorrow morning. Then we're going to finish this. You should prepare while you have time. Once you head in, there's no turning back. Here's his calling card. It's time that Natsume got a visit from the Phantom Thieves.
What you'd like? Here you are. Thanks for stopping by.
Let's head back.
got what you need. We recommend that. Can you hold all that? So that's what you're getting? Thank you very much. We recommend that. Thank you very much. So that's what you're getting? Can you hold all that? We recommend that. Can you hold all... Thank you!
Let's flip here for any items.
Will that be all? Here you are. Will that be all? Here you are. Will that be all? Here you are. Leaving.
Welcome. Welcome to the Velvet Room. Awaken your new self. It seems that it can gain new power. Choose which skill to enhance. This the persona you'd like? Now, let us begin.
Archangel.
It seems that it can gain new power. It seems that it can gain new power. May luck be on your side.
Oh, that's good.
Here you are. Thanks again.
Is that all?
Thanks a bundle. Thanks a lot.
Get to work!
What's on the menu?
Oh, are you cooking?
How about some lime?
Do you want to cook this one?
All done.
Oh, it looks good!
Right now, you should buy something.
You want this one? Thanks for your patronage. How many would you like? You want this? Thanks for your patronage. How many would you like? Who's it for? Who's it for? Which one? You want this one? You want to equip that? Thank you very much. Who's it for? Which one? You want this one? Do you want to equip that? Put it to good use, okay? You want this one? Who's it for? Which one? You want this one? Do you want to equip that? Thanks for your patronage. Who's it for?
I should write something.
All right, guys. We have the tools. We have the talent. All right, guys. It's sending card. It's sending calling card time. Back up, he didn't show up. Showtime. But first,
this is the request. accepting this request? You're doing this one?
Yes.
Understood. I will enchant Zinky with this calling card. They're gonna send a calling card. We got it. Down this path.
Mr. Natsume.
Good morning. There's quite a crowd today as well.
Yes, about that.
What is it? What is this?
Well, when the staff came to open the store this morning, it was already like this. They called the police, but they were told to leave it as is, to preserve the crime scene.
To the ostentatious swindler, Mr. Ango Natsume. You are a depraved miscreant who holds others in contempt and steals their work, lining your own pockets all the while. We refuse to overlook the crimes you commit as you wear a false crown. Tonight, we take back the desires you've stolen. Honestly, how stupid can you get? Damn it, what nonsense! I am the monarch. My followers are loyal. That is, as long as I hold their desires. No. Having those desires is proof of my claim to power. Proof of my sovereignty. I won't hand them over. I won't give them up! You foolish heroes are nothing but talk. Come then, I'll crush every last one of you!
All right, his cognition should be changed now.
Thank you for all your help, Mr. Detective.
And with that, I've officially become an accomplice of the Phantom Thieves.
What are you complaining about? You're the one who proposed working with us, remember?
Yeah.
As a reward, I'll try to start calling you Zenkichi instead of Gramps from now on. Okay?
Inspector Hasegawa is quite a mouthful.
Yeah, Zenkichi's good, don't you think?
Okay, then. From now on, you're Zenkichi-san, all right? I'm looking forward to working together, Zenkichi.
Oh, fine, whatever. You've already dragged me along this far, kid.
Now then, the desires should have materialized at this point. It's up to us to take them back and return them to their rightful owners. In doing so, we'll set his distorted heart straight.
We're taking back those desires. Let's rock!
Let's go. We're taking back those stolen desires.
Yeah, Natsume won't know what hit him.
All right.
Here we go! All right, guys. All right.
I can see it.
I won't let you go!
Bad news! We're surrounded! No time to think! Let's just figure a way out!
Fortress! Arset! Succubus! Slime! Bicorn!
glad you got that.
What's that?
Locked on target.
Tally ho!
What do you think? Let's pull it off. Yeah, this won't take long.
You remain. Finish them off.
Focus.
Let's
that
go.
Was too easy.
Hi, Pixie. Archangel.
Let's keep up the pace, shall we?
Show me your true self.
Woo! We're in a good spot.
Let's play into the Destiny Shadow Warfare.
Take it!
You call that a fight? I nearly fell asleep. Let's move on.
I can see it.
Getting close again.
Put up a fight.
Okay, let's keep it moving.
It appears we found something.
Found nothing. Let's go, guys.
This might be of interest.
What's that? I can see it.
That's it.
This place is
show me your true self.
Okay.
Okay. That's a wrap. Go, Pa. Time, man. Hey!
You certainly took your time, Phantom Thieves. Or should I say, chosen heroes?
About time we met, eh, Mr. Overlord?
You're gonna give back all those desires you stole!
Right now. Well, take them off of your hands.
Such foolishness! I have the slightest idea of what you just walked into.
An appearance. It stands. This is no doubt the Overlord from Prince of Nightmares.
He certainly gives off that impression. But weren't the fearsome four just dressed like normal people?
Yeah, thinking about it, those guys didn't get much love from the author, did they?
Yeah.
You come all this way, only to fall right into my trap. This world belongs to me and me alone. It takes shape solely according to my design. Here, the Overlord rains justice upon the holier-than-thou heroes who would dare brand him as evil. Here, you are nothing more than flies to be swatted. I'll enjoy hearing those filthy screams as you atone for your transgressions.
That's bold for someone who stole others' desires just to satisfy their own selfish wants.
Yeah, if you're really the Overlord, ain't this the part where you get your ass kicked?
Tell me, how many of my demon brethren have you slaughtered while spouting such despicable hypocrisies?
Wow, this guy's reading right from the handbook, isn't he?
Enough of this. It's time... sod you put on. It's clear you're just afraid of losing that hollow throne you're so proud of.
What was that?
You heard him.
Your reign is not but an illusion. Allow us to show you the truth.
I'm sick and tired of everyone looking down on me. Yes, the time has come for my true power. What you wretches shall witness! My final form!
What? Wait. Oh, boy.
Whoa! Holy moly! He's a golden dragon!
You ignorant whelps dare to challenge the great Overlord himself! Imbeciles! I will feast upon your bones!
Holy crap! A dragon! Be careful, guys! This one's really tough!
It's time to fight dragon against dragon!
He's riding something! Building up energy?
Crap!
Heroes! Yet they continue to defy me!
Yo, what the hell is he talking about?
It seems he's added some backstory. That said, your swords work quite well against him.
Yeah, looks like it. You should probably keep using them, huh? You've gotta slow his momentum. Can you target his feet and
drop
him down?
Persona! Corvo!
This itself! Watch as I at least hell!
Prepare yourself!
Way to follow up, Pop!
That was well played.
Come forth, I am Tamiya! Yeah, you can you can't tell your overlord. You can tell your stand of the man is a guy.
How can this be?
Wow!
We embark in more powerful front. Remember, the people who believe.
Take this!
Yours.
Leave it to me.
I accept.
Persona!
Huh? I feel weak.
What? Did I get that one? Stop us!
Take this! Rats! Rats.
Have enough.
Towers are always being dragged down by those without. How can you be so ignorant?
You have no right to say something.
Are you suggesting I have no talent?
What talent do you claim to possess? Everybody's work for your own selfish interests. Cast away your own struggle. I am about Persona!
You can't stop it, sir. You know, Overlord, you're just a sad man who's been manipulating people with lies and using them without telling the truth.
Who's this? Persona!
Round 2, let's do it!
Normal.
That's a weakness! You're on a roll, boss! Go, go, go!
Persona!
Did I get that right?
Attack! Drive!
Take this!
It's over, Natsume. You've lost. So give it up.
Wait, we can rule this world together. You cannot have.
Hello.
My mantle, my magic armor. Don't look at me. Don't look at me.
Well. Hello. Well. What do we have here?
Is that his true form?
Yeah. He's just a little...
Looks like it. So in the end, even his identity was just a cheap imitation.
Yeah.
It's over, Ango Natsume.
He's just a... So time to get back to the side you taking for them.
You're just a bunch of stupid kids! You don't know how much I've suffered! It's not too late for me. I've still got my reputation as a writer. I've won an award. I've sold books. It's not too late. It's never too late.
And that's good enough for you. This fame you've acquired through deception and the brainwashing of others.
Is that truly what you wanted? What was the real reason you started writing novels?
I mean, damn it! I really tried. Just like everyone else.
And then you messed up very big time.
I read all through the night. Hours on end, like my life depended on it. And for what? Nothing I wrote was ever mine. It was just another work from Sogo Natsume's grandson. No one ever acknowledged my effort. Not my work. Not even me.
Natsume.
No matter where I look, all I see is a bunch of thoughtless idiots. Slaves to appearances and nothing more. Acknowledge me, damn it. Acknowledge Ango Natsume's efforts for once. I just want someone to see that I really tried.
I do.
Huh?
It's very clear just how much work you've put into writing your novels.
Yeah. Being now is way up, but you can't force them to brainwash them to people just because they say mean things off things. It was those adults that did this, not you.
A life led by creativity is almost always a lonely one, no matter your profession. You were battling that loneliness. You braced yourself, pouring your very soul into your writing, bringing it to your publisher time and time again. I will gladly acknowledge such effort and determination.
Yeah, man.
There are many out there who would give up that battle. Even those of exceptional skill and creativity.
Yeah, Natsumi, so listen. A good friend of mine once told me, to do what's right, we have to be steady and give up the thing we want the most. Even our novel. In creativity.
To be able to continuously bring life to new works without giving up, however. That is perhaps the most exceptional talent of all. There was once a time when you kept fighting. That is one part of your career that could never be labeled a fabrication. So start over, Ango Natsume. Claw your way back up from nothing and move forward. After all, there are some things that simply cannot be painted without a blank canvas. It is because everyone believed in me that I was able to choose the path I walk today. I stopped lying to myself and was able to begin anew. And so it is now my turn to pay it forward. Even if I'm the only one in the world to do so, I will believe.
He's right, Natsumi. You can style.
Stupid kid. Talking my damn ear off. But you're right. This identity of mine was built on nothing but lies. I don't need it anymore! I'll do it. I'll climb my way back up, and I'll do it on my own strength!
Yeah, that's the way, that's me.
I'll write a novel that'll capture the hearts of countless readers, just like my grandfather before me. I'll write something I can be proud of. To everyone, I swear it!
That's good to hear.
Good. And I'll be looking forward to the day I get to read it.
And when you come to your senses, you can write a better novel and a better feature in a graphic fantasy novel.
You know, I really am stupid.
How did I let myself forget? I know now what it is I really wanted.
He's gone.
The cage is collapsing. Come on, we're leaving.
Yeah. Come on, let's get out of here.
Looks like it's over for now.
Mission complete. I wonder if everyone's desires have been returned yet.
Probably. They all went flying out of the cage after all.
Maybe we should check on the people back in town, just to be safe.
Good idea. That said, the jail didn't disappear this time either. Now I'm sure of it. Jails really aren't the same as palaces.
Well, we can worry about it later.
Indeed. Let's go.
Right.
Hey.
Hey, man. Yes?
I feel as though I'm restless right now. Do you know what this is? What's wrong? Natsumi tried his hardest, but somewhere along the way, he lost sight of what mattered to him. He's a strange person, Natsume.
This is a new start for him.
Yes, he did say he would climb back up. Yusuke said Natsume lost his way because he was alone. Whenever I think about that, I feel restless inside. Even though Natsume hurt a lot of people, and was, for some time, one of our enemies. What is this feeling?
Well guys, what should I choose? Maybe it's sadness, or it's the same use case. One. Tell me what should I pick.
Sadness. Is that what this is? I see. So that's why Yusuke saved Natsume.
Kinda is it.
It was because Natsume's reason for doing all those terrible things was really sad. I think I understand now. Sadness can hurt people, but it can also save them. It can give humans a reason to support one another.
Could have said it better. Could have said it better.
You can count on me. Okay, we should probably get going.
Right. Come on, let's go. Everyone's ready.
So, you know how I was all excited for the Tanabata festival that's coming up? My boyfriend says he's already got plans.
Oh, by the way, did you ever finish reading that manga I lent you? I got someone else who wants to borrow it.
I'm not 100% sure, but I think it worked.
Yeah. Doesn't look like anyone's talking about Natsume anymore.
Then, all's as it should be. Attaining fame through some deceptive power doesn't fit his image.
This wouldn't have been possible without you being there to open his eyes, Yusuke.
You really took charge today, Inari.
Because you become a real hero.
Yep. Chosen hero Inari has restored peace and harmony throughout the land.
Thank you.
So does you. So do you, Paul. You will become, you finally become a true real hero.
However, However, we're not finished just yet. We must confirm whether the change of heart was a success.
For now, we'll just have to wait and see how things turn out.
Got some free time. Can we unwind at a bathhouse or something? Ugh, I'm totally beat.
Good idea. We can freshen up a little before we head back to the car.
You heard him, Sophia. It's all you.
Okay, I'll find the best bathhouse in the area.
Sent on a press conference.
Thank you, everyone, for coming. I've called this press conference to give an announcement, as well as a formal apology. First, my novel, Prince of Nightmares, was recently bestowed the honor of receiving first place in the Sokaisha Awards. I have decided to give the award back. I've also decided to recall all published copies, not to mention take the necessary steps to refund everyone's money. I'm sure you all want to know my reasons for doing so. The truth is, my book, Prince of Nightmares, only won because of my status as Sogo Natsume's grandson. In short, the competition was fixed. In addition, I've also stolen the work of countless other authors, word for word. Lastly, the story I told about writing to inspire a hospitalized girl was nothing but a lie to garner sympathy. This fabrication allowed my book to sell a number of copies it nowhere near deserved. I wish to apologize for this scandal, and I'll start by personally seeing to it that everyone who bought my book is refunded. I promise, my writing career ends here! I am deeply sorry for all that I've done to all of you!
Hold on, Mr. Natsume. What do you think you're doing?
Hey, time to wrap it up. Get everyone out of here, now.
Please, don't interfere. This is my way of taking responsibility.
Hey, something doesn't seem right here. Mr. Natsume's the one who put this thing together, right?
Do you think the editors were just trying to profit off Mr. Natsume's family name?
Busted.
Hey.
Who are you?
Just a guy. We're here.
I will not allow this.
You. You're the one from the party.
Hey, that's me.
I'm so sorry for what I said back then.
I will not allow you to cower and run away, Ango Natsume. You intend to make a comeback, do you not?
Yeah, man.
When you do return to the literary world, I want to see a book with your name on it, not your grandfather's. You are going to write a novel that you can be proud of, are you not?
And writing your own story. You're not alone.
Thank you. Thank you so very much.
Where are they supposed to be?
Once everything is rightfully resolved, I will make my return. Even if there's just one person out there waiting to read my stories. No matter what,
I will keep writing. I only hope I can one day save someone's soul. The way my grandfather's novel saved mine when I was young. That is why I write.
Sheesh, you kids are something else. Barging in on a press conference like that?
My apologies. It was imperative that I speak with him.
It's fine. Alright, well, I gotta run. I have to go question Natsume.
Oh, right. Yeah, I guess it wouldn't end with just an apology.
Senkichi's really doing his job. It's almost like he's an actual cop or something.
I am an actual cop. Anyway, it won't take long. So go on and wait for me back at the car.
Guess we should get rolling then.
Yeah.
Right. We'll leave the rest to him.
Do you have a moment? Something about Natsume has been bothering me. What he did was no doubt unforgivable. Nothing will change that. However, was he really like Madarame? Can he truly be called evil like the palace rulers we confronted in the past? Had he simply ignored his editors, would he have strayed from his path? Or am I perhaps just sympathizing with someone who pursues the arts like myself? What do you think?
A bad guy.
So you think so as well? Then, what is the purpose of these jails? Oh, well, I suppose there's no point in thinking on it right this second. Forgive me, I didn't mean to hold you up. We should return to the car as well.
Yeah, let's go.
Let's go.
At some times, Senkichi came to the hideout.
And that about sums up Natsume's confession.
So once people friended him through Emma, they'd become his fans.
It's just like what Alice said.
And Natsume's smartphone worked the same as Alice's, too. There wasn't anything off about the Emma app or the phone itself.
So we got nothing again?
I didn't say that. Okay. Just like before, there were traces of someone snooping around in there.
For real?
It's the same as Alice.
You're talking about how Alice's smartphone was being monitored by someone, right?
So the same occurred with Natsume's phone as well.
Well, any idea who it is?
Sorry, I got nothing. All I found were traces.
So Alice and Natsume were being watched by someone. Hey, Zenkichi, did the police know about that?
No. The only reason we know this guy exists is because Sakura sifted through Alice's smartphone.
So aside from the fact that they both used Emma, this mystery observer is the only thing linking Alice and Natsume together. If the police didn't know that, why would they assume these two cases are related?
Well, these are some very peculiar cases. But mainly, it boils down to the nature of the crimes and the timing.
The timing?
All of the change of heart incidents occurred at roughly the same time, that being within the last 3 months. Didn't I tell you?
3 months ago is around when Emma was released.
Well, Emma is being used to perpetrate the crimes, so that makes sense.
Maybe. This seems like it'd be pretty difficult for a third party to pull off.
That company putting that thing out is suspicious as all hell. What are they called again? Madames?
Madis. Well, at least you got the mad part.
For what it's worth, I'm investigating on that front as well. Still, we're talking about a major corporation operating on a global scale. You can't just walk in and start poking around without reason.
You haven't found anything suspicious yet?
Not yet, no. At least, nothing's come up from checking the individuals involved. If our mystery observer was connected to Medis, though, then we'd have grounds to conduct an investigation. Do you think there's someone pulling the strings in this case?
We don't know for sure yet. The incidents are similar, but they could just as easily be unrelated.
I guess we'll have to see if the other incidents have any overlap as well. That's one of the basic rules of investigation. Find what the incidents do and don't have in common, then start narrowing things down. For now, looking into the other incidents is our best bet at scoring a lead.
This is true. We'll have to do what we can for the time being.
And if we look into the other jails and their monarchs, we might learn something new.
Then, if we're all done here, I'm heading to Sapporo to see what I can find on our next target. We'll rendezvous on the 8th. I'll contact you the day of.
3 days. Should be an easy trip with a car.
Yeah.
No need to rush. The target's not even in Japan until then. Oh, right. Wasn't there a festival happening around here soon? Sendai's famous for its Tanabata festivals. Lots of good food lined up, too. Or so I hear.
Yes, I did see decorations being put up here and there.
Anyway, I'll see you in 3 days. Don't forget.
I guess he wants us to rest up while we can.
Gramps is actually a pretty considerate guy, huh?
Well, since we're here, should we put on yukata and go to the festival?
Yukata?
Yeah.
I can't help but think of our disastrous fireworks festival last year when we got rained on.
That's why we're gonna do it right this time. Besides, we didn't have Futaba or Haru with us back then.
Count me in. Going to a festival in a yukata sounds wonderful.
Then we got a plan. Sophia, find us a shop that sells yukata.
I've got 4 hits. Allow me to direct you.
Check out all the boots!
As one might expect from Sendai's Tanabata Festival. It's quite lively here.
Apparently, the locals call it Tanabata-san, and it's said to have originated from back in Date Masamune's time.
Hey,
that's the dude from the statue, huh?
Yeah.
He is not a dude. He is Lord Date Masamune, the one-eyed dragon of Ocean.
Jeez, what are you, his retainer or something?
Oh, there are so many booths. It's hard to pick what to see first. What do you think?
I'm cool with that. I don't know why, but yakisoba from the food stand always tastes so friggin' good.
Let's hold off on the food for now. I want to check out all the booths with Lady On first.
Speaking of which, ain't those guys here yet?
Yeah, what are they?
It takes time for a lady to get ready. They're not unrefined apes like the rest of you.
Who are you calling an ape? You're the unrefined one, you furball.
Well, this furball's got claws, you bonehead!
Hey, you two. Knock it off. It's a festival, man.
Sorry for the wait.
Whoa.
Lady On, you are absolutely gorgeous.
Nice. You look great!
Sorry, tying the obi took quite some time.
It was worth the wait.
Thanks. Means a lot hearing that from you.
picturesque. You've brought us a much-needed air of refinement.
According to someone, we're about as unrefined as it gets.
Wow, Ryuji! That looks really good on you! Even better than your school uniform.
I'm gonna try and make you feel better.
You made a good choice with that mask, though. Yellow's a good match for this season. I've had a water balloon myself. You gotta get one when you go to a festival.
Water balloon? Oh, you mean a yo-yo!
No, isn't that called a water yo-yo?
Wait a sec. I thought it was yo-yo balloon. No, it's a water balloon.
What do you call it?
Water balloon.
Yeah, I knew it! I mean, it's only a little bit, but there's still some water inside.
Looks like everyone's having a good time. We should have a little fun ourselves. Why don't we check out the food stands and get something to eat?
Sure! I was starting to get hungry since everything smells so good.
Look, they've got all the staples! Yakisoba, yakitori, shaved ice, they've even got cognac skewers! Those are huge in tohoku. What are we waiting for? Charge!
Ah, you can eat buffet!
Come on, we should get going too. I'm starving.
Hell yeah! Let's start from one end and get one of everything.
It feels as if we're forgetting the spirit of Tanabata. Though, I have no objections.
I want to see more of the festival too. Show me how to catch goldfish.
Sure, we'll teach you how. I have fun with anyone at the festival.
That was so good.
Boy,
skewers, ishinomaki yakisoba, zunda cider.
We basically ate our way through Sendai.
And it was amazing. Gotta hand it to old man Masamune. He is one cool dude.
That's lore to you. Did I do it right, Yusuke?
Am I that predictable?
Boy, oh boy, that was the best festival.
Is there some sort of secret to catching one? Try to stay calm, then strike without hesitation. The trick is to catch them once you've read their movements.
Wow, that's impressive, Mako-chan. I see. We'll get it next time.
Yeah.
You're getting a call from Zenkichi.
Hello. Yo, you guys having fun?
We are.
Oh, yeah? Good to hear. Listen, I wanted to ask you guys a favor. I'm already investigating in Sapporo, but before you leave Sendai, I'd like you to stop by Toho University. Tomorrow, there's going to be a session at the Mount Aoba campus.
Session?
The CEO of Medice is holding a lecture there. I'm still looking into them at the moment, but the more info we have, the better. I'd like you to attend the lecture in my place. I'm glad you get it. And just so we're clear, don't draw any unnecessary attention to yourselves. Just go and see if the CEO says anything strange. His name is Akira Konoe. If he looks like a capable CEO, I'll give him that. Anyway, I'm gonna be counting on you kids. And again, try not to get carried away, all right?
So what did he want?
Let me get this straight. This guy's running the company that made Emma?
This might be a good opportunity to learn something new.
I suppose we'll find out at the lecture tomorrow morning.
Guess break time's over. Time to get back to work.
University of Toho.
As you all know, life is just an ongoing series of daily decisions. What's for breakfast? What should I wear today? Every day begins with these insignificant little dilemmas. But then there comes a time to decide your field of study, your place of employment, who you're going to marry. And it's these choices that matter. Yes, people are always looking for the best choice or the correct answer. Medice seeks to provide it for everyone through the power of AI. Emma is a state-of-the-art AI designed to integrate itself into our everyday lives by gathering and analyzing extraordinary amounts of data with perfect precision. Emma can help everyone make the best choices.
Capable CEO seems pretty spot on.
Wow, he's so composed. He's practically overflowing with confidence. Look how clearly he states his company's outlook and principles. He's got everyone's attention.
You're right. He's not saying anything particularly suspicious, though.
Well, thanks to Emma, Medice's stocks have shot way up. You can bet they're one of Japan's biggest enterprises right now. That said, I feel like a company with this much going for it wouldn't have much to gain from changing people's hearts.
Perhaps, but that doesn't change the fact that Emma is still a key factor in the jails. It's through Emma that people are allowed access.
Right. Medice is connected to all of this one way or another, be it directly or indirectly.
Hey, do you think there's a real culprit behind all of this? Like, some kind of mastermind?
Yes, sir.
I think there is. Even if we beat the monarchs, change their hearts, and free everyone's desires, the jails don't disappear. There's gotta be something keeping them here.
So you're saying the real culprit's the one doing that?
I don't know. But do you remember how even the monarchs themselves didn't know much about Emma?
That's right. Alice and Natsume said the same things in their testimonies.
And if that's the case, then the monarchs might not be the only ones manipulating Emma.
Which means it could be someone at Medice.
Or our mystery observer.
Or our head honcho down there.
Or perhaps someone completely different.
Yeah, well, we just gotta stick to what Gramps was telling us, right? All we can do is keep solving cases and collect more info. Long as the Phantom Thieves of Hearts do what they do best, we'll set this shit straight.
Wow, Ryuji. That was pretty insightful. I'm surprised.
He's right. And in that sense, attending this lecture is a valuable use of our time. Let's make sure we pay attention all the way to the end.
Yo, how long was I out?
So, what did the dude say?
Ugh, can I smack you?
Well, he didn't exactly say anything out of the ordinary. Then again, I wouldn't expect him to trip up that easily.
Well, I'm starving, so maybe we should just head back? That guy was talking for friggin' ever.
Hey guys, that stuff you said earlier, was all of that true?
Huh?
really the Phantom Thieves of Hearts?
Uh-oh.
What?
Busted.
You're the woman from the Beef Tongue restaurant.
Oh, Ichinose-san, right?
You heard all that? Well, the thing is, I'm really good at picking up when a cat meows. Honestly, I found that way more interesting than Kanoe's lecture.
Mona?
Mona, you...
Me? But you guys are the one she overheard.
What the hell are we gonna do?
Oh, man. Any suggestions? What should I do? Better play innocent? We should run? Or time to come clean? Which one I think? Sorry. Alright, you want? Sebastian? Sorry, pick. You better come clean.
Whoa, stop, stop. It's all right. This place will be closing up soon. Let's talk more outside.
Huh?
Wow! To think you guys are the famous Phantom Thieves!
No use of hiding anymore. I think you misheard. You got the wrong guys. You were just pretending, or I think you misheard us. Separate. All right. Which one had? Well, Paul, Sebastian, Paul, which one pick?
Now, don't try to hide it. When you guys mentioned Alice and Natsume, I imagine you were referring to Alice Hiragi and Ango Natsume from the press conferences, yes? Is it safe to assume those were your doing? Oh, and what was that about Emma giving people access to jails? Oh, is that related to everyone's hearts getting changed?
She heard everything.
Can we ask what you're doing here, Ichinose-san?
Oh, I told you at the Beef Tongue place, didn't I? I'm a researcher at the university.
Oh, that's right.
That's right.
I'm also the one who designed the base for Emma.
Made the base?
You made the base.
I didn't tell you. I specialize in the research and development of artificial intelligence.
He definitely didn't hear about that.
Around the time I finished developing Emma, Medice came to me with an offer to buy it. I was actually pretty tight on money at the time, so I went ahead and sold it.
Is this lady for real?
Oh, by the way, that's why Medice is participating in the lecture today. Well, to be more accurate, the university asked me to reach out to them.
I certainly didn't expect the CEO himself to show up, though. I only got invited because of my little connection with the company. Anyhow, yeah, that's how I ended up being there to overhear everything.
So you're Emma's creator, and Medice is simply the ones running it?
Oh, well, they're definitely the ones running it, but I can't say for sure if that's all they've been doing. I just designed the base. Who knows what Medice did once I sold it to them?
So you know all about Emma then, right?
Naturally. It's like my baby, you know. And at the risk of tooting my own horn, it's a really good baby.
Well, never would have expected this turn of events.
Do you think she's telling the truth about designing Emma?
I do think it's impressive that the CEO of Medice came to personally give a lecture. If she's the one who made it happen, doesn't that mean she has a lot of influence?
This is true. And let's not forget the university asked her to attend the lecture.
What should we do? She could probably tell us a lot about Emma.
Not to mention she knows who we are now.
What do you think?
Let's tell her the truth. I got a bad feeling about this. Yeah, me too, Paul. Me too. We gotta tell her the truth.
I guess it's too late to cover this up.
Then, we may as well go all in and find out what we can. Nothing ventured, nothing gained.
It's settled then. We'll tell her everything.
Is all of that true?
Right. We know. It's kind of hard to believe, huh?
Hey, what if we just show her? Like we did with Senkichi.
Wow! It really does exist! I mean, how else could you explain all this? So Emma functions as the entry point here, huh? Consider the possibilities.
She believed all that?
Oh, you have no idea how fascinating this is! What an incredible development!
Well, at least we don't gotta go through the trouble of convincing her.
Ichinose-san, do you have any idea why Emma is serving as an entry point to the jails?
No, couldn't tell you. I'm surprised this other world even exists. There's no way I could have thought of a way to get in if I didn't even know it existed to begin with.
Yeah, that figures. Wait, so that means that function was added later?
A world where people's desires are stolen and their hearts are changed. So many questions!
Oh, wait. Maybe I should be heartbroken here. My baby is being used for evil after all.
How about we make a deal?
Ooh, I like the sound of that. Super Phantom Thiefy! I'd be glad to help however I can. And I can't say I don't feel kind of responsible for all of this. More than anything, though, I think I'd die of curiosity if I didn't get involved. So, what do you need me to look into? Say the word, and I'm on it.
Tell us about Emma.
Well, for starters, we'd like you to find whatever you can about Emma's current state. Maybe try and figure out how it's different from the base you created.
I see. Basically, you'd like to know the secret behind this new version of Emma. And if someone's responsible, you want to know who.
Oh, hey! We found some of those mystery junk parts out there, didn't we? Maybe if she takes a look at them, we'll learn more about that world.
Ooh, so you're gonna give me a bunch of neat stuff to analyze? Excellent. Just wonderful. In fact, I'll even buy them from you as research materials.
Well, if this is going to be a deal,
then we'll need to provide something as well.
Nonsense. It's fine, just the way it is. My inner researcher is just squealing with delight. So, what do you say we seal the deal? Okay, looking forward to it.
Oh, yo, if she specializes in AI, maybe we should ask about Sophia, yeah?
Huh? Sophia?
Hi, I'm Sophia, humanity's companion. It's nice to meet you, Ichinose.
This is Sophia?
Huh.
Two.
Who flipped the switch on her?
Oh, no, it's just that I've got so much on my mind right now. I guess even I'm a little confused.
Sophia's an AI we met in the metaverse. Is there anything you can tell us about her?
No, I can't say I know anything about her. Think you could send me her code later, though?
Huh? Oh, sure. No problem.
Here, I'll give you my contact information. Well then, I'm excited to see how this all develops. See you around!
Well, there she goes.
Would have been nice if she'd known something about Sophia.
I'm okay, as long as I can stay useful to you guys.
Guess that takes care of that.
Oh yeah, I totally forgot after all that's just happened, but we're heading to Sapporo next, right?
Yeah, we should get going. Zenkichi's waiting for us in Hokkaido.
Hell yeah! Hokkaido, here we come!
Hey!
Once you chose to go to the next stage, you will be unable to return the stage if you're trying to make the turn to buy a limit. Okay, guys. It's been like 3 hours from now. I'll call it for today. I hope this makes you looks like Paul's feeling much better now. Join us next time as we continue on the next Persona 5 Striker. Don't forget to subscribe and press the like button and keep on saving PlayStation Legacy.